Moose here. Before we get into playing, let me give you a little introduction to Project AZM. This product uses spirits to rebalance the game in a new and exciting way, made by 4Days, he's a developer. Every fighter uses the AZM spirit, or, in long, it's Articuno, Zapdos, Moltress spirit as a base, while changing the support spirits to help the character out where they may struggle, or, in some cases, even nerf characters if they're a bit too strong. It's here and there. On top of this, Project AZM are also working on 16 custom balanced stages on top of all of this to allow greater variety in stage choice and replayability. For example, I main Sora, and in this case, they gave Sora floaty jumps, dash attack, and landing leg down. Just a way to rebalance the character and change up how he might play. There's some testing going on with a different set, which I might try in the video as well, which gets rid of the floaty jumps in terms of critical health defense. There's just ways to change how the game is played and looked at. So, hope you all enjoy the video. Alright, don't beat me too hard. Let me just get a feel for the stage real quick. Yeah, floating jumps is, I don't know, it's too high. But there's grabbable ledges, which is great. I don't have a wall jump to test that, but I'm sure you could wall jump. Cool. I don't know how deep you could wall jump, but I'm sure we'll have to work on that. Whoa, my dash, because I'm so floaty. Look at my dash, it's like... My dash feels funny. Alright, anyways, let's play. Play the video game. Whoa, this is so weird. This is too much. Dude, this is like a different game, actually. Completely. Oh man. I don't think I like it. Oh man, that just kills. Toss and meteor. I can't even like... Anyways. That almost killed you, and that normally wouldn't kill until like 160. Damn. You two wins. 2-1. All right, Tails wants to test something real quick. That is quite... Hey, you got a percent on me. That's not fair. We didn't even look at the stage. Oh, okay. I thought it was like a ramp. Nah. Oh wait, you're floaty. That doesn't work on you. Wait, you're like omega floaty. So my grab stuff doesn't work on you anymore. At least. But you probably die super soon to the cheese. I kind of want to hit it on you. You won't let me. I knew you were going to teleport, but I just couldn't get into the position fast enough. Oh, that was weird. Killed this DDoSing me again. Oh, that's actually bad. I can't get to the platform in a full hop. So no Sora combos on this stage. Oh, neither can you, and you got floaty. Wow. If you're in a platform camp, this is a stage for it. What does a little mech do? That was an incentive for you to platform camp me. Well, that wasn't very nice. Why are you lagging me? This is a competitive game, by the way. Oh, that goes through plat? Let's go. Thank you. Oh! My input. It actually puts me in a lot of lag, because of the more... I think hit stun's based on damage done, right? That's a lot of lag I'm being put in. You gonna do this to me right now? In front. Oh, that was good drift. That wasn't what it input at all. Nair kills at 130? Crazy. Well, that just fucking sucks. Sora wins. What does Jiggly get again? I don't... Okay. Two, one, go. Fair enough. At least let me give you some percent first. Oh, I tried to bring you to the plat. Some cheese. Whoa, what the hell was that? Oh! You got gimmicked. I paid for this stage. Spam skill options. Refuses to elaborate. Hey, 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 no, no, no. You get down from there, but... Hey, we take those. Hi.
Hey.
Wait, what? What happened to your sphere? Huh. It just disappeared. Oh, that's cool. No! How's Blue Dog feel? Whoa, you see that? I just canceled my landing on the stage. No! Understandable. Wait. Oh, is that what? Look, you see that? I was just teetering on the state. Oh. That must be where your orb's kind of eating up, huh? Because I guess because of stage builder jank. Because it just all the. I can't believe I timed that. Hey, that's not very nice. You look like a sword player with how much you counter. This is when it gets scary. Oh, you wanna. You just. Damn, you go high, don't you? Wave landing Mac can't hurt you. He isn't real. Wave landing Mac. Oh no. Still can't recover though. You gotta take at least one stock with an air though, right? Nah. Can you stop smoothing? Oh no, oh no! Oh. I knew it was coming. You ever seen a Mac platform camp someone else? Never seen before. This is the fucking this is a cloud fiesta.
Fire!
For some reason, I thought I was gonna have to tech. I mean, hit me with an aerial. I don't know. Pick one. How much does it do? Yeah. 3%. I guess the only other caveat is that it'll... You can kind of confirm into all the stuff. A bit easier. I didn't know how to punish. I knew you did that like 3 times in a row, so I didn't know how to punish it. Well, like each time you've down tilted, you've done side B afterwards. And I think I was like, oh, I have max side B, I'll be fine. To confirm off neutraler? I couldn't even up-e that. Wow. Being camped by little. Why can I not just do anything about that? That's not a real setup. My frame data sucks, so... I mean, I can't even grab it. I wanted to parry it.
Put on you, son.
Don't take mech to FD. Where's the platforms to wave land on? Beat you.
Ha!